So here's a video of Yoshi. I haven't done an updated video on her in a while. She is shedding her spikes. So I'm just helping her remove some of these. So you can see, for those who know her, she's gotten bigger compared to my hand. She is fairly big. Last time we weighed her, she weighed about 4 pounds and 10 ounces. Well, 20 ounces actually. So I will be getting her weighed here again shortly. Once the weather starts warming up, she is displaying her bronze coloring and her turquoise. I'm in her territory now, so she doesn't like me being in her cage. So if she does swing around and tries to bite me and gets me, totally my fault. But I think she's kind of enjoying me taking off these scale things here, because she's kind of leaning up against my hand now. She's like, take it off, it itches. And these are parts that she can't get to, the scales, and she tends to like those getting plucked off. And a lot of people are like, oh, don't pluck them off because the skin won't be ready. But these are actually coming off really easy, so they're off. I'm trying to get Yoshi back onto eating normal greens. I got her a couple of grapes in her cage here, but she has been getting fed the adult iguana diet here thingy, daily diet, because she refuses to eat regular collard greens like any other normal iguana. I guess she's just spoiled. So her dowlap is down, which usually indicates that she's not gonna do nothing bad. She does do her head shaking thing where she warns me. She has a nice thick tail. Tail is nice and thick, meaning she has put on a lot of weight, because her tail used to be really skinny through here. So she's been putting on a lot of fat with this diet that she's on. She does still have a bump on her tail. She'll show it to me. Right here. It was abscessy. It has gone down a little bit. She did have a pus pocket on it, but her tail looks a lot better. She had a whole bunch of lumps, and from talking to my vet over the phone, they're like, that can be a vitamin deficiency. So she did recommend the iguana diet, because she knows that Yoshi doesn't eat collard greens or anything like that. She's a pelleted iguana, because she won't eat anything normally in green. So we've been trying the iguana diet out, and it has helped. She, like I said, she doesn't have as many lumps as she did. The one that she did here is gone down a lot. It used to be so thick and full of pus. And then the smaller ones that she has down here, they're pretty much gone away. So she's gotten a lot better. Hi, Yoshi. And she's looking at me. She's like, what do you want? And she's gotten good. And she is a female. She will be 3 this summer. Her chows haven't gotten any bigger. They stayed small. Granted, she has a huge dollop, but that's because she's a talkative girl. And, of course, now she's giving me that, don't touch me, I'll bite you kind of a look. But we've gone through all this. You know, she used to bite really bad. She doesn't anymore. I do need to trim her claws. So I always keep one hand eye on her face here. But her claws do need to be trimmed. As you can tell by that nice long claw right there. But I just want to give you guys an update on Yoshi. Especially for all her little fans. She's getting bigger. We still have her. She will be 3 years old this year. So we will see if we'll go into the terrible 3s here. Which I don't think we will. I mean, she went through her terrible baby times and stuff. And she did fine. So there she goes. Say hi, Yoshi.